Okay, was that fifth pack, chapter 15? We are entering into chapter 15, Remembrance. Two to go, I believe. Wonder how long these chapters are going to be. Way up to tomorrow, JT? Are you working? Are you still busy?
Amicia!
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo. Shh.
Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone.
Depends on you, yeah. 1 month later.
Bloody hell.
Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
I think Roderick is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
I'm going to go see the others.
Oh, can you tell Melly about
the chest? Of course.
Melly's going to say something like, "You should just pierce on it." Don't take off that.
You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day. What are you doing here? Hugo should have found you.
What happened to the... Oh, the other one probably died a long time ago. It was a month ago. Saxifrage. Also a stonebreaker. Is often found in a cold mountainous environment, sleeping into rock crevices to avoid the frost that symbolises the invincibility of a form of despair. This nickname comes from the fact that it was considered a means of dissolving kidney stones. Did it work? I can't upgrade anything yet.
We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them.
In the dead of winter? How did you manage that? Unless they're frozen.
Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow. The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough.
And I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stop living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
You're supposed to move!
There you go.
Ah! Stupid piece of crap!
You really like your ignifer, don't you?
I have a thing for fire.
All right, if you say so.
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
And there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
What? Beat the shit out of it.
Amicia, we have to finish the braziers.
Yes, I haven't forgotten.
The rats come.
Right, you take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go, and make sure the brazier's right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it.
You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right! I finished!
Something wrong?
Uh-oh.
That's never happened before!
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area! If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower!
Use your brazier! I'll open a way for you on my side!
Come on, let me throw in my...
The brazier's in place! Get over here!
They're regrouping! They're going to put the fires out!
Shit! Amicia, I don't have any ignifer left. I hear there's nothing I can do!
I'll manage! I've done it before. Yeah, it used to be. It's good. This is not good. I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it.
All right, I'm counting on you.
More of them.
I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
No, don't go back.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing.
I've only seen this once before.
Now,
Alicia, I think
at
I need
domain.
Your help.
Leave it
Shit.
To me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster.
What do I get now? Like, where's the other guy to move the... There's one of them run that far. Go through the hole. Not enough materials. It's gonna get eaten. Run through that wee hole. Like, it won't let me run any further along. What? I can't go any further than here. Vicky.
Four of them. You really want a piece of me?
I don't believe it. What's happening? Why now? I'm here. We're nearly there. Come on.
Thanks. You deserve a medal.
It's all right.
Come on, let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a mid...
Are you all right? No, what the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go, and do what has to be done.
Hugo!
Come on!
Hugo! It was
Ellie, what are you doing
it was
all?
Hugo! It was Fudge! What
Get
have they done
the
to
way.
Him? The rats! He was...
He can control them. Yes, with the macula.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's
After
right.
After a month, he's already changed.
Go through!
Metal punch.
Get to work.
Hugo!
Kill her, or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child, and maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Oh, okay.
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child. She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Where can I go?
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
I can't see. It won't let me see my camera angle.
She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrion!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? His blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
Yes! I think you better check first.
Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead.
Yeah.
I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look!
Take the sword out of his hand.
Alright, alright. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! No! Hugo! I was trying to protect you! Please!
Arthur, that's your fault. You're a fucking twat.
You are no longer any use to me.
Hugo, he mustn't see us.
Where are
you? We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute. The rats. They obey you, don't they?
Where are you? Where?
There must be some of them nearby, somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
You know, your father didn't die. He died looking directly into my eyes. There you are.
Fuck's sake, can you not fucking... Hey, Ollie.
Stay there.
Bob.
I know you're here.
Please let me start from the first time he's been attacked. Yeah, okay.
Alright. You want to play? Let's play. On equal terms.
That's Amicia. He can't move.
It's not easy. Since you refuse to go to hell, I shall bring hell to you.
No, he got them all.
Here. just brushing the thingy away.
I mustn't see you. Extinguish all the flames first.
I'm coming.
Just brushes it away. What the fuck?
Let's get this over with. We will die together. God, eat them. God, Luca! I will teach you the meaning of sacrifice! Come to me. Come into my arms, my dear. Children. The pain.
Please let it be a stunt thing. Yes. Hi, welcome back, Becky.
Alicia.
I can hear you battering your head off the table.
Please.
That was Arthur's fucking fault.
I'll burn their fucking banner!
Millie, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right. Amicia.
I'm in bed. It's so pillows because that was people.
Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go.
To the death.
It's chapter 16.